Austria Ministry for Climate Change, Environment, Energy, Mobility, Innovation and Technology is a member of the ENF Asian Nanoform since 2011, and in this context we get in contact with the nanotech and work together since then, especially in the area of nanosafety since years. We invited speakers for the EU-Asia Dialogue on Nanosafety I organized in this last years, and I was also invited as a speaker for the ASEAN Next Summit. I'm really deeply impressed about the initiatives nanotech has in the area of nanosafety, and I'm really happy about this collaboration, and I hope this will go on for the future years, upcoming years. So I wish the NSTDA the best for its 3rd anniversary, and I'm sure that my ministry will endorse future collaboration at international level, especially in the area of nanotechnology.